Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go?
My name is Jerome Chester, better known as the Groovy Vandal. I'm an illustrator, artist, Renaissance man. My reason behind doing, you know, mainly focusing on Black people because they are my people. It's my culture, and we are incredible beings. The healthier pieces are more like, it was more to keep myself in line, you know what I mean? I do my art because it's something I love to do, I always love to do, and there's nothing else to do, so.